Jones' crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players, till they found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
I don't think the tapes are playing, right? Kennedy has refused to give his real name and has only provided the name Soup Can Harry. That's right, I ain't telling you nothing. My name is the name I call myself, not the rank and number the government brands on me, no sir. Fascinating, Mr. Soup Can. Would you mind telling me why you're distrustful of the government? I've seen what they do. Gum them up the works with red tape and bureaucracy. Take every hard-earned cent needed to fund their Illuminati free Mason sex parties. Okay. I'm a free man. I should be able to live as I see fit. My taxes paid for them streets and alleys and dumpsters. I sleep where I want. Sounds like a homeless person. So according to this, you haven't paid taxes in many years. I see in the back of them are boxo boxes, not for consumption. Don't tell me what to do, I'll eat what I want. How are you not dead yet? Sir, you may just be the perfect candidate. How would you like to be the new overseer of Vault 114? I ain't wearing no goddamn tie or pants. This is Vault Tech Interview 21 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Kimberly Weiss. Hello, Miss Weiss. Oh, I thought you said Weiss. How do you do? And may I just say, what an honor it is to be even considered for the position of overseer. Ever since I was a little girl in mock government, I dreamt that one day I would have the opportunity to lead a community of greatness. My teachers all told me I had leadership potential, and without my guidance as student council vice president, this big sale surely would have failed. Just the thought of being able to organize and run a small group to show them a better way to lead them to the future so bright. My goodness, looks like we're out of time. What? We just started. Yes, yes, thank you. You could just send the next candidate in as you leave. Oh, of course. Did I mention I was head of my debate team? I am sure you did. Thank you. I really thought these had horses. This is Vault Tech Interview number 3 for the position of MC in Vault 114 subject. Interview subject, Benjamin Beasley. Mr. Beasley, as overseer of Vault 114, how would you settle a disagreement between two of your Vault residents? Well, I would obviously take it through the proper channels, assuming you knew the request were against the law, of course. This, of course, assuming that the conflict had already gone through all the members of Vault Residents Council that I plan on organizing. Vault Residents Council, you say? Yes, of course. People need government. They yearn for it. I think it's the civic duty of every red-blooded American patriot to serve. Yes, I think we have everything we need here. Thank you for your time. Oh, already? Well, I look forward to hearing from you soon. Yes, I'm sure you will. Please make sure to fill out your non-disclosure agreement on your way out. Forget what they were trying to do with this vault. I hope this message finds you well and your move into your new position has been an easy transition. Your appointment as overseer came with high recommendations from our interviewers, and we hope you will be the perfect fit that everyone believes you to be. Please do not be nervous, as we have chosen you based on your natural qualities, decision-making skills, and unique personality. We believe that you possess innate abilities as a leader that will bring this vault into the new world nuclear war creates. So don't worry, just go with your gut and everything will work perfectly. I Bethesda thought these tombs were cheaper. They don't look frayed or anything. They're, you know how sometimes the models are not double-sided with their textures? My dancing models and stuff?
Yeah.
Well, you have to make them that way in, Unity, but they didn't do that with anything, as if that was going to take up more space, because you didn't do that.
Hold on, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
Can I talk to you?
Nick.
You help me get out of here, and then I'll help you.
Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dana, quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
I don't know how yummy this sounds to you, but they make cheese with, like, broccoli and stuff.
Time to death!
I decided to combine the broccoli that I had on. I'm pretty sure he's got you fighting on, but alright.
Made us again.
I was trying to be sneaky, and blame the damn dogs for that. Anyway, I had the broccoli, and I got this urge that I wanted some cheese and broccoli, because that's a yummy thing to make. I've seen that you can actually make that from Campbell's cans and stuff, or whatever. I didn't really have any cheese unless I combined it with macaroni, and so I have made macaroni with bacon and broccoli. Make a bit. And I might have screwed up, though.
What do you mean?
I was lazy and couldn't find the normal butter. And we have this butter from Steakhouse, or Outback Steakhouse, because we get purple. Mac gets the biscuits, or the bread, that they serve in the basket. And he doesn't like the butter, but they send it with the butter, or send the bread with the butter, because, I mean, most people love putting the butter on the bread. They don't know Mac apparently enough to not do that. So I added 2 cups of that butter, and I made it taste very interesting. Yes, I know, you want out, hold on. Opening the damn door. Hey, Womioli. So, if we have something to eat for dinner and stuff, I will either have that. Sorry, didn't mean to scare you guys. Sorry. If they decide to make something and there's no side with it, I will probably use a little bit of that as a side, or if they have not made anything for dinner and it's just fend for yourself, which we don't really have much room to do that anyway, so we have to make a meal out of it, I will probably
hard
do
and
that
loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. Too bad for whoever.
It wasn't my fault! The damn dog got spotted! I was sneaking! Thank you. on. So we're washing our clothes with fiberglass. That's kind of weird. Well, this is cleaner, so we're washing our toilets with fiberglass and getting potential fiberglass stuck in our butt cheeks. Alright.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Isn't that the stuff that's in,
Almost got it. There we are.
Insulation?
Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
I thought there was something in insulation that you weren't allowed to breathe in or touch with your hand because, well, it's glass or something like that.
Hey!
Yeah, he's got a thing I can take. He doesn't have a gun.
Huh?
He might.
What?
I have a question. If you steal something off a shelf in a store or something in Skyrim, does it respawn?
Well, I don't know, because that's why they told you to use the basket to cover their head. Are you up? Get on your head. And I don't typically like stealing anyway, so. I'm not that kind of person. I never steal anything in Fallout either. Could you back up? Holy crap, he's stunning me! Dickhead? I don't want to be in combat.
Gotta kick up my feet after I knock you off.
You gonna do what with your feet?
Leaving so soon? Was just starting to admire you.
If your friend hadn't freaking stunlocked me in the corner, maybe I'd be kicking your ass right now.
Fraidy cat? Too scared? Come out and I'll do you quick.
Stop threatening me with that. It's gross.
Yeah, run and don't come back.
Mm-hmm. better gun, you know what? Although those,
I'll be doing the world a service.
You messed with the wrong crew.
Where'd you go?
He's got a shotgun. Do it. Take him out. I'll die. Yeah, come on. Good work. Yeah,
good. Need to break a sweat.
Well, damn.
Not that it's an option.
I was kind of looking.
You gonna die already?
No, I hope not.
Well, fee fi fo fum.
Man, I've gotten to enjoy their random bouts of dialogue because of me having to not die so quickly.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure if it's a good thing or a bad thing.
Come on out! I promise I won't break one of the things.
One of my whiskers. I guess I have whiskers. I don't really know what breaking my whiskers is going to do besides offset my balance. There's a balance note. Kill goes the balance. I forget what the whiskers do. It's like sensors.
Sweet.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous, are you?
Where's Nick?
Knew you didn't have the balls.
Well, considering I'm female, I do not have balls. And Nick doesn't either. And River's supposed to be a female, so he doesn't have those either, and I don't know what the frickin' Boris has. Wait, I want a blankie. Really? The one with the blanket is too close to the enemy. And this one apparently is too. This one's off. Where the hell? The Nick left me to stand in the doorway. Well, I've got someone talking shit to me. Untrusted tin can. I don't know what that does. So there's all this whiskey around. You think you can survive the radiation and fallout and stuff?
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Well, considering I haven't looked at all the story, I don't know what they were doing.
Wait!
Hmm?
The hell?
What's that?
Well, you get it. You figure it out. I'm busy. I'm trying to get into the baby room. In the bedroom. Ooh, combat sim pack. I need that. I can be able to kill myself.
This how you imagined you'd go? You're asking the wrong crew. Anyone you walk away from.
No need more close to Skinny Malone. Also, his textures are broken. I thought it wasn't supposed to break.
That's it.
Somebody said the same thing. They were like, oh my, there's a dude that has, well, damn. It's like a master. I don't know. There's somebody that said, for some reason, the military outfit was messed up. And the guy's like, that doesn't make any sense. This doesn't change clothes. And it's like, I'm seeing it right now. Unless this is a Fallout bug, I've seen the bottom of their shoes, and it's blue, teal, or whatever. And I'm seeing his suit, and it's teal.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you.
Ah, crap, he's dangerous. I forgot to talk to Mama Murphy.
Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard.
That means I'm gonna have to kill
okay, him. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
I don't think I have enough persuasion to make sure Skinny Malone stays alive. They're gonna kill the dog, Tay.
I don't know.
No, I said they're going to kill the dog.
Oh.
It literally says Baker family, Ralph, fiance Sarah, dog Spike, do not allow. So they're gonna leave that dog out there in the damn thingy. The waste. Nick, is there any way I have an idea? I'm gonna do a thing, and it's gonna be a bad thing, maybe, depending on how you look at it. No, because I already talked to. Did I? I don't know if I talked to Mama Murphy and gave her the thing that she needs to do. She'll tell me about Skinny Malone. Well, I could save Skinny Malone and get some response for it, I will. I can't remember what Mama Murphy needs as a drug. Good, as fun as it is. Some kind of gas or the water. I don't think it likes the fact that I transitioned from where I was to here. It's trying to figure out what it's doing. Might have what Mama Murphy needs. I'm not going back to the icebox. Leave me be. What kind of fog is this? I don't want to get a little rad storm. We still have the rad storm, so that's still a thing. Okay, it didn't crash. It's been crashing in front of me.
Yes?
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy. You want to do some trading? I'll give you a discount.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I got a little bit of everything.
I don't think you have anything I have. Oh, well, you have bobby pins. We'll take that. What's an advanced filter do? Oh man, look at all those steps. I don't think I have enough caps for all that. I need to figure out what gives lead.
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
My energy?
What do you mean?
Thought I told you before, kid. I know your pain. The site can help you, kid.
Here. I already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. You're walking into a sea, but it's not water you're afraid of drowning in. It's something invisible, but radiant. It burns everything in it, but no, I can feel them. There's people calling out to something. Chanting, they can show you the way, but they're so hard to read. Be careful around them, kid. Phew, wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Hey.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones.
Sure. Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
You know what sucks? Is that you build her that chair, or she dies anyway. And it's like a sad reminder that you made that chair for her. She's gone. Chilling in the rain. You do realize it's raining right now, right? Just sitting here. I mean, I know you're not gonna really appreciate the fact. fact that I got you successfully out of the rain, but I still have to be nice. The crouches are considered crappy material, and I can just get cloth and that out of there. Well, I think they're still getting rained on, but I did it.
One day, Sanctuary will be a vibrant community. I've seen it.
Mama Murphy.
I need to sit down, kid. Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
Oh, okay.
Hey.
Tired. The sight takes a toll on you.
Probably got to do with the storm.
I was thinking about getting rid of this mod, but I really like what it does with me. But I guess it's better than lagging and broken. I swear, when I was walking around with Cosmer, I was able to pick up the whole house. I don't know what these are, but there's like this weird lamp or mailbox. It's a mailbox. And if I get these items built, I can make buildings. Whoa, I can put crops in a row. What's a trellis? Automated. Requires an automated crop to be planted on it. Automated crops will snap into the planter and require power instead of something. No, I guess since I already know about him, I guess I can go back. Mean Nick, nice Nick, peaceful Nick, peaceful failed Nick, dog meat bleed out Nick, discharge weapon Nick. Do I need to put his name? That. I guess I'll have to look for his stupid. Wait, no, there it is. He was at the very bottom. Apparently, my phone picked up the razor blades. Mm. It is not for self-harm, it is for my thinning tools. Well, thinning comb. You do not know what I asked for. Yep, I'm still gonna have to look up his name.
Back. I'm gonna go run to the restroom real quick.
Can't remember if I need his phone ID or his reference ID.
Love you, honey.
Love you too. So that's 4 zeros. 2F25. Okay, so it's not that one. So then I need his form ID. What do you mean? Oh, I forgot the two. So that's the wrong. So it was the first one, but I forgot to put two in the thing. You hear the cricket, sweetie? I don't know where it is. Where do you think it is, baby? Yum, yum, yum. Hope this doesn't break the game.
Nikki, what are you doing?
Oh, okay, cool.
You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should have left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle. You hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Darla, I'm handling this. Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh, yeah? Then what's this lady doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought her here to rub us all out.
Huh, I didn't get the option for Skinny Malone after all.
Darla, listen to me. You have a home to go back to. You don't want to throw your life away with these thugs.
Don't you try to...
I have some charisma. Shouldn't I be able to do it? Well, it's a little on the yellow gold side. I might not be able to convince her after all. Well, it is in the yellow. I should be able to.
Darla, listen to-
Don't you try to con-
Okay, so, no, she's not going to. I'll try one more time, but she probably won't let me.
Darla, listen to me.
Don't you try to con-
Okay, so she doesn't want to hear it. I didn't put a lot of speech into my character anyway, so it doesn't matter. I could just piss her off, but now I'm gonna have to kill everyone. Never really done that.
What's the deal with you people and Nick anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone, mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
You and Nick know each other?
Yeah. It's troublemaker here. Used to be a real headache back in the day. Before we got kicked out of the old neighborhood. Must have done this dance 100 times. Enemies are kind of the closest thing you get to friends in these parts. Now quit stalling. You're gonna talk? Talk.
I am talking. I'm asking you questions.
Look at yourself. Darla is playing you for a sap. You're better than this. You're better than her.
No one tells Skinny Malone.
Nope, that was a bad thing. I might have to just fight him, but I really don't want to.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk, and we won't come back.
Like hell you won't!
I don't want to kill him. Dang it, why did Mama Murphy not give me the ability to talk to Skinny Malone? If I knew that was going to be the thing, and that I hadn't already talked to her about him, or thought that I had, then I would have stayed there and slept or waited, and then gave her more drugs to make her be smart. Oh, well, smart. Give me the thing.
This is all just a myth.
Like hell you won't! Don't you get it? All the other crews in the area will see this as weakness. Then they'll come for me! Sorry. Time.
No, you're not gonna let me. I'll try Darla one more time and then I'll say, let's go.
Look at yourself.
No one tells Skinny Malone how to run his affair.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I wanna see what she says when I tell her to do it, But they look yellow. I don't like this. At least I can say something and then it'll...
This is all just a...
Like hell you... Okay. Sorry.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, at least I got an apology. I'm gonna go.
Door. No!
so soon.
Oh, I can't take her clothing to the monster. Wait, how am I poisoned? On thin pack.
You're gone for good?
Yeah, let him go back in. Ah, Nick, we're gonna have fun. I didn't kill everybody.
Lights out for you!
Stop hiding, my dog.
Doing the
okay,
world a service.
I'm
back. Where you go? I'm trying to be
Which
strategic.
One of you lost him, huh?
Damn. Lost him.
Let me close the door. I need to close the door. I can't look at Darla. I still regret.
You made nice. Promise.
You stole Darla's dress.
I stole Darla's dress and I couldn't look at her, so I had to run away.
Hmm.
Are you seriously trapped in there with her?
Howard? No, you didn't have it in you.
I'll close the door again so I don't get tempted to go back in. Not because I want to look at her, but because I'm just like,
you don't have to do this.
You know, Nick, we could just live in the vault. You know that? We could just do that considering the fact that I'm going to die if I leave. Ew, my butt.
You're fine. You wouldn't happen to know how planting stuff works, do you?
Might be able to ask for a garden, but I only know that happening with the link.
You got guts. You had guts.
I had those. And I took an arrow to the knee. Nope.
Feet under. Who's there?
I was gonna go around the corner and help Nick out from behind. But they kicked his ass immediately and I couldn't. He died. So I was left. Never mind, I shouldn't have stopped, but it was. Oh boy. Let me out.
Where'd you go? Fraidy cat? Too
nope.
Scared?
Ah, he's gonna start dissing me again.
Asshole.
That's right. Run!
texture, but it's blue.
Wait.
You're dead!
Also on a 5.
Not useless.
Nobody said you open the door, River.
Really want this to be the last one you see.
Oh, River, that! Oh, River, yeah. Both of you! Oh, great. Now we're holed up in a little room because I want to leave Bobby.
Don't move.
Alright, I'm not moving.
Really?
Well,
that's how you get it? I've been trying to figure out how to get measured fucking charcoal for forever now.
What do you need?
Because it's apparently something I need to be able to make the fucking diamonds I need to make the freaking soul gems I need to fill the TARDIS. And it's just in the fucking smelter that's been here this whole fucking time in front of me. I would say it's probably a good idea to at least have a gun on you for emergency situations.
See, here's the thing though. I have seen an ability to get bolts as well as potentially a bow. But
do you have the ability to get them yet? Well then again, at least until you get to the point of being able to do that, it would probably be a good idea to have a gun for emergency situations.
No, I'm not touching those things. Those things are cheap. You never finished killing everyone down there, so I can't go there. I feel like I'm missing some bad guys. Oh, here's one. I do feel kind of bad, though. If it wasn't for River and Boris and obviously Nick, I'd be, well, not here again and again and again. I know what I can do, though. If I can get back to Red Rocket and I can make the Armorsmith workbench, then I can make myself under armor, or at least armor pieces, and then make them invisible in the actual armor workbench, and then I can have more armor, and I just, you know, I haven't been doing that, and usually I do that, so that's on me.
You're fine, honey. Also, I have another question for you.
I had a chill.
How do you make flour? Or a sack of flour, do you know?
I thought you already asked me. I have no damn idea. You know, if you probably hadn't killed those damn people to get your outfit, they were making flour out of their windmill.
Well, I mean, one of them is still there, because one of them I couldn't kill.
Well, maybe they forgave you and you can go back.
I'm gonna check something. Maybe I can make my own in the cook pot. Nope.
Why do you need flour for your TARDIS?
Because apparently that's how you make a diamond. You need a 20 count of sacks of flour, and then you need a, like, 600 count of charcoal.
That's not how diamonds are made.
That's how it works in the matter converter, apparently.
People have said that you can use charcoal. I forget what it was, and then you stick it in peanut butter or something like that and freeze it or whatever.
Also, I found it. It's the freaking grain mill that was right in front of my face once again that I just need to get wheat for. So I just need to grow my own damn wheat. Can I do that? I don't think I have wheat yet. Not in here.